use mixed reality to do high fidelity training versus the limitations that have been in the way in the past of virtual reality.
The pass-through cameras make it natural to be able to interact with the controls.
When we started out in the VR space, we were talking about $100,000 to $200,000 worth of equipment. Now, with a Varjo, that cost is a lot lower.
It's a dome experience without the dome and without the overhead and weight and cost of a dome.
Varjo has a much improved resolution, which makes even the smallest text and smallest indications highly visible to the pilot.
We've noticed that Varjo has come along and really made it so you can read the avionics and read the small letters and fine details in the cockpit that is necessary for pilot training.
Seeing is definitely believing. And the fidelity, unbelievable, unmatched.
The ability to just always see what's in front of me and read it and get every piece of information I can from that scene, it's a game changer.
We really had no other way to attain what we wanted to do than by using the hardware that Varjo makes.
Made a lot of people that did not believe that the technology could support what they were trying to do, made them believers.